Hi everybody, my name is Mara and I have the best job in the entire world because I am a storyteller, which means I get to make up stories every single day. And today I am going to be making a concertina book. But what is a concertina book, I hear you ask? Well, here is one that I made earlier. If you look here and we open it up, you'll see that it is a beautiful little book full of pictures and words and stories that you have made up. I like to make a plan just before I create my concertina book. I think about who the story is about and where it's set. I also think about what problem is being solved, because in every story there is a problem. What action has to be taken in the story? And then once that action has happened, what happens next? Who does your character meet, and what solution is proposed? Was the problem fixed, and what happens in the end? Come a little closer. I'm going to show you how we make the inner pages.
Get an A4 piece of paper, fold it in half, cut it, then fold it in half and half again. Make sure your paper is long enough for your book.
So now we're going to attach the inside pages of our book to the front cover and to the back cover. So we'll start with the front cover, we'll turn it over.
And when it's done, you can decorate it.
So I think I'm ready to start putting my little concertina book together. I've got my glue, I've got my coloured pencils, I've got my plan all laid out in front of me. And I also have a pair of scissors, so you might need some help for that. Now, when you're putting your book together, you can use a mixture of words. You don't have to just draw pictures. You could do what I've done, and you'll see in a little while, I've cut out some shapes and I've glued them in. So, let's begin. So this is my story, Mara's Magical Adventure. Once upon a time, there was a girl called Mara. And one day she was at home and she was feeling a little bit bored. So she decided to go to the park near her house. There was a slide there and some swings, a climbing frame, a merry-go-round. And she loved to climb. So she started to go higher and higher and higher. But the strange thing was, the climbing frame didn't stop. It kept going higher until soon she was almost nearing the clouds. "Oh, this is very high," she cried. "Help!" But when she popped her head through the clouds, who did she meet? She met Wily the Wizard, a magical being who lived up in the clouds. And he said, "I will send you home, but first I want you to have some fun." And whoosh, 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 whoosh. He cast a magic spell and a little cloud suddenly came alive. Mara jumped on top of it and whee! Off she floated across the skies, over her city, the castle, the cobblestones, until finally she ended up at home. Home at last. And that is the end of my story. I would love to see what story you come up with next.